Hey everybody. So I got my haircut today. Like I said, I was going to get it on Tuesday. And okay. Just don't freak out. It's a buzz cut. All right. I'm going to show you in. I'm serious. Just 3, 2, 1. No, it's not. It's a normal cut. I always wanted to do that trick thing. But I'm actually kind of glad to get a haircut. Well, really glad, actually, because I like the style. I guess the way it looks, more of a longer hair. But this isn't short hair, really. It's just longer hair. Like, it's actually like this. Sorry, it's my eye. And apparently a lot of people, girls, whatnot, like my longer hair better. And say, Zach, don't get cut. Yeah. So, wow, what's up, guys? Something I want to show you, today in the mail. I got some stuff from, my cousin. He really likes Angry Bird stuff, and, I actually sent him, he's younger than me. I mean, I'm not sure exactly how old he is. He's like 6 or 7, I'm not sure. But, and he saw that video I made back in August for, like, the My Likes contesting, where I put myself in the video games, like, Doodle Jump and then Angry Birds, and then he sent me this today, like, a drawing of Angry Birds stuff. It's cool. And then also, he has a cardboard cutout of Angry Birds. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I like Angry Birds. Anyways, I forgot what I was going to say. I actually had something to say there. I forgot what it was, but, anyways, so, I was going to go outside today, but look, it's still raining. And, yeah, so, what's going on? I only have, basically, half a day left of school, but that's just, like, for working kind of stuff, because I only have half a day tomorrow. Well, I have a full day of school tomorrow, but you know, only half a day of working tomorrow. And then for whatever reason, we go out and we clean up the highway. I just don't get how that, like, relates to school stuff. The thing I really like about my history teacher, this may sound like I wouldn't like this, but he like has us, like, well, we don't have this class anymore yet for the rest of the year, which is only a few days, but, you know, he has us, for every one of his classes, he has us, like, actually says this, we never have any days where we just don't do any work or anything, which, at first, I was like, oh, that sounds stupid, come on, and then, when he told us the reason why, I kind of agree with him a lot more now, because, we go to school, they go to school, not to waste our time doing boring games and stuff. We're getting Dairy Queen, though. So I guess I'm down for that. The other thing is, though, like, in a way, I'm, like, half don't mind knowing. I just, like, it's just a lot more motivational knowing that, like, all right, I just got to plow through today. And then I just have Thursday, which is a fun day, where I just watch a movie. Then I go home. And then I come back to school 2.5 months later. But, it's just kind of easier to wake up in the morning and feel motivated, just go to school and just get this over with. I'm ready for summer to be here already. And yeah, so, I think that's all I want to say for now. I think I was going to say something else. Two more funny things. This is not sponsored, by the way, but I've been reading this Twitter account, called Funnier Truth, and yeah, they just post a bunch of really funny, text things. You know how, like, on Facebook and Twitter, you see those, like, funny, like, things saying, funny sayings, like, yeah, I'll just go find one right now. Bam, bam, wow, bam, wow, bam, wow. Oh, that's how I open up Twitter. It's kind of cool. It's like an app thing. Anyways, I'm sorry. I just saw what the most recent tweet is. It's like in a different language, but the very last two words of it well, last very few words is Minas Shan Un Video Porno. Okay, I'll just keep going. Okay, let's see the type. Bam, chick, bam. Okay. Okay, so try to find something funny. Okay, one tweet says, I don't hate you, I'm just not necessarily excited about your existence. One second. And whatever. But there's other one that's kind of funny. This is the point out, you know the movie Inception, how it's a whole bunch about dreams and stuff? They listed the first few main characters of it, and you could take the letters, the first letter of some of the main characters' names, you can spell dreams with them. Yeah. And one last funny thing, well, not really funny, but just kind of, sort of thing, was today for gym class, since they have, they're, doing this weird voting thing in the gym room, we just watched, the movie Remember the Titans, and we started watching the beginning of it maybe a week ago, 2 weeks ago, so we just watched part of the rest of it, and, you'll see how this is kind of interesting in a second, and it's like a movie about football, and it's like a based on a true story movie, and then my very next class, my very next period is fourth period, math, and then, our math teacher, he said he wasn't in the room for most of the thing, but he said he's just going to start playing a movie, and the movie was The Blind Side. So, two movies within, less than an hour of, just movies about football, based off football. It was good. It was good. Good day. And yeah, so I only have to work till 12 tomorrow on stuff, and then we go clean up the highway, and then get Dairy Queen. And then I have pizza tomorrow night for dinner. And then I have Thursday. I'll work on Thursday. Never mind. I got money right there. Like I said, I need to get a yearbook. I don't know why. I think because I want to show you my picture because I'm sitting hey. But anyways, okay. Thanks for watching. SJAB. Until next time, I am out. Peace.